all the talk of the Republicans about wanting to do something about this bill before it gets on the floor is really anti-Senate, anti-American. They keep stalling, and they keep stalling. And it appears that they're more concerned about taking care of the fat cats in Wall Street than they are the people who aren't so fat, the people who have been hit so hard, the consumers of America.